open WhatsApp application. You have to select agree and continue. Then you have to enter your phone number. Your phone number has to be verified. Next. Now here you need to enter WhatsApp two-factor authentication so that your phone number will be verified. If you don't know, then your phone number won't be verified and you can't use WhatsApp application. Now when you are enabling two-factor authentication for WhatsApp, there is an option for you to enter your email address, which can be used in case if you forgot the PIN for two-step verification. Now I had entered, so what I will do is I will select this option, forgot PIN. Now an email will be sent, and once an email will be sent, I can use the link in the email to register my phone number without using two-step verification. And you can see alternatively, in 6 days you can reset your WhatsApp account to continue without a PIN. In case if you have not used Gmail account, then you have to wait for 6 days in order to reset WhatsApp account or continue WhatsApp account without using a PIN. Now let me select this option, send email. So an email was sent. What I will do is I will go to Gmail account, then I will open the Gmail account. So an email has been sent, I will open it and then I will click on this link here. Then you can see confirm you'd like to turn off two-step verification for your WhatsApp account. Confirm. And once I do it, what I will do is I will go ahead and open WhatsApp application. Now you can see I don't need to put PIN code, so I will select continue. I will select allow WhatsApp to access contact, allow WhatsApp to access photos, media and files, allow. WhatsApp is looking for backup. Backup is found, so if I want to restore, I can restore. Otherwise I can select skip. Skip restore. I can type a name here, next, and you can see I can log into my WhatsApp account.